Ladies and gentlemen, I love this new Prime Minister. He's an honest man. He's honest. When he was doing a campaign, he said, why people they hunger, them are self, them to have economic. Now you cry about violence. This all violence, they come about economic, thinking economic only, not thinking society. Violence, family violence, distress, all of they come about economic. Them, they don't want to, this gentle, they don't want to solve violence. Distress, criminal, all of them come about violence. People to live with the volunteer job. People to live, they don't have a job. They don't have what they're doing. This is the violence economic. Now don't cry about judge. You have to cry in parliament to solve this violence. People to have independent. To have freedom, to have rights, there is love family violence. Government to stop child support, to think they can try to solve family violence. Now you crying about judge. Judge is not going to solve violence. Now if judge he decided to kill them people, is not going to solve this violence. This gentle, now understanding economic, they bring people to hunger them ourselves. Him, he will solve this violence, not judge to solve this violence. When you thinking judge, when he put 100 years, he judge someone 100 years, they're not going to solve this violence. Until this gentle, he give them independent and freedom. They solve violence and treatment. How the treatment family? They solve violence. Don't cry about judge. Go in the parliament. Cry in the parliament to solve this violence. Judges are not going to solve violence. Police are not going to solve violence. You have to know they're not going to solve violence. Now, if a judge he decided to hang on the people, he's not going to solve violence. You hear, gentle Prime Minister, he told you people to hang on them ourselves about economic. Now what do you thinking about this? You cry about a judge who is not give them a lot of years. Okay. Wait, they give them a lot of years until violence is not going to end. Until people they have rights, they have independent. They have freedom. They bring to solve this violence. This is not going to solve violence. People, they don't have independent. They don't have freedom. They're not going to solve to raping women to kill them. This all of violence.
Hello, Australia society. Prime Minister, he talking, when he give them women freedom to control them our body and to give them to be single, they can stop family violence and raping, killing women and distress, they destroy economic. Now we have to wake up. Him is not talking how he destroy economically. This voting always they destroy economically. Now them already they take money, they destroy economically. We have to vote premier to go in Canberra. Premier to vote leaders for them. There'd be in parliament in Canberra and there'd be in permanent parliament helpless and they're not going to take money two times. They'd take money one time. We'd spend economically and we'd stop now this money. They're doing campaign is a lot of money. And now this money, they're printing paper, they're a lot of money. They're fighting for us, independent and freedom. Listen to me careful. Tony Abbott, when we were there in the parliament before, he said he wants to stop violence. And when he looked, he can't fight in the parliament violence, he said he's fighting helpless to think he can solve violence to respect family. Now, this Prime Minister, this here, Melbourne, Premier, always he do mandamando to single society to have rights. Now, when we put them in Canberra, them they vote leaders to five people. We'll defend economic and we'll have freedom and we'll have our rights. When we are not doing this, we are not going to get. Now, as we have to wake up to fighting economic, to think the country we have economic and to have leaders to respect society, to think we can solve distress, we can solve family violence, we can solve raping, killing women. This to be together. You are not going to change government. So police, they'll be like this. Soldiers, they'll be like this. We have to change Prime Minister to single Premier them to be in the Canberra. 2 months ago, 2 months ago, I hear another premier woman. She said they will have to listen to sing the can solve problem fire. Now, them premier, they don't have power to solve this problem. Now we have to give them power to sing they can fighting to solve every premier he can fighting associate to sing they can solve this problem we have. Him is not going to solve this violence. And this is he's thinking how economic he spend. Now when he's going to thinking how economic he spend, is I don't want to solve this family violence. And also say that we have to fighting to defend the economic and we have to fighting corruption. When we were not fighting corruption, we were not defending the economic. Now, this is a new vote to Premier. How we can fighting economic and to defend to fighting corruption. Premier, when he vote, he win, he's going to make our government. Now to go in the camera government, he have to choose another party, three people. Every party, one people, three people, they no win. To join it together, to go in the Canberra. These people, when they're going to Canberra government, they're going to challenge each other, to watching each other, to defend, to fighting corruption, and to defend the economic. And to fighting corruption to corruption society. To think they can stop to make corruption society, not to give them right to use them abroad income. Now this is a big corruption society. Now these people, they're watching everything to stop corruption. Society, we are not going to stop corruption. Them politicians, they stop corruption. When they be inside to watching each other, they stop corruption. And to defend economic. When you are not going to do this, we are not going to change government. Ladies and gentlemen, some people they ask me question. When Premier they be in parliament, what is they going to change? Premier, when they be in parliament, they change a lot of things. First, they change violence in parliament. Second, they change parliament to be all a party in parliament, in the government. They change all a party to be in government. Premier 5, they're not going to be one party. They're going, everybody is going to respect our job. And they're not going to be close, to be friendly, to start to abuse each other and to abuse society. They do good job. They're not going to be one party, to be friendly. They're going to close, everybody here going to watching each other. Everybody to watching each other what he doing. This is the bullying government to be good, and to the bullying in a society to have rights. Why they start to scare society, they put them there. They start to respect them. And now women, they have power when they be there. All men and women, all of them be happy. Everybody he starts to looking her job. They're not going against, they're going to against each other. How they doing? When the someone he do mistake, all of the parties they are inside in the government, they start to against him. Now, this is the bullying. To be first country in Australia, around the world to be good government. Now another country they're going to look government Australia, they change. And now them they start thinking to doing like Australia. Now when we leave this prime minister, one party to be government, they're not going to change to give them society rights and to give them in the parliament, some people right see always they be they need to vote, they need to do campaign to vote them, and they start to always scare a prime minister. Now this government, they're not going, no anybody is going to scare a prime minister. Oh, everybody he every premier, the five, not six. They start all to do things they can go back there. They start to doing good to things they can back there. Now this is the bring to politician to change. They when we leave this. One party to be in the parliament, in the government, they're not going to change anything. Government, they're not going to change. And they're not going to respect society. And they're not going to respect
premier.
Hello, Australia society. Prime Minister, he talking when he give them women freedom to control them our body and to give them to be single they can stop family violence and raping, killing women and distress with the destroy economic. Now we have to wake up. Him is not talking how he destroy economic. This voting always they destroy economic. Now them already they take money, they destroy economic. We have to vote the premier to go in the Canberra. Premier to vote leaders for them. They'd be in parliament in Canberra and they'd be in permanent parliament helpless. And they're not going to take money two times. They take money one time. We'll spend economic and we'll stop now this money they're doing campaign is a lot of money. And now this money they're printing paper, they're a lot of money. They're fighting for us independent and freedom. Listen to me careful. Tony Abbott, when we were there, in the parliament before, he said he want to stop violence. And when he looked, he can't fight in the parliament violence, he said he's fighting helpless to think he can slow violence to respect family. Now this prime minister, now this here, Melbourne, premier, always he do mandamando to single society to have rights. Now when we put them in Canberra, them they vote leaders to five people. We'll defend the economic and we'll have freedom and we'll have our rights. When we are not doing this, we are not going to get. Now, as we have to wake up, put fighting economic. To think the country we have economic. And to have leaders to respect society. To think we can solve distress. We can solve family violence. We can solve raping, killing women. This to be together. You are not going to change government. So police, they'll be like this. Soldiers, they'll be like this. We have to change prime minister to single premier them to be in the Canberra. 2 months ago, 2 months ago, I hear another premier woman. She said they will have to listen. To think they can solve problem fire. Now them premier, they don't have power to solve this problem. Now we have to give them power to think they can fighting to solve everybody, every premier he can fighting associate to think they can solve this problem we have. Him is not going to solve this violence. And this is he's thinking how economic he spend. Now when you're going to thinking how economic he spend, is I don't want to solve this family violence.